Hi, travelers out there. I hope you've all had a great Friday. This week has just flown by. You know what they say, time flies when having fun. I had such a great day today. Today I was at work placement and I got ready for the day ahead and I called up my dad and he picked me up and took me to work after he'd finished work because my mum was going to take me, but she's not feeling very well at the moment because she's got an upset stomach due to the tablets she was taking for her diabetes. But they didn't agree with her, so she's off days now, and the tablets that she was going to be having replaced them aren't coming till Monday, so she's just feeling a bit uncomfortable at the moment. So she's just resting and she was catching up on her sleep. And my younger brother overslept, so he was in a mood. My younger sister got dropped in by her mate to college, and my older sister's at work, and my older brother was in uni. And my dad had work, he got back and dropped me in. And I got to the staff room, put my bag and stuff away. And I sat and chatted with my colleagues while I waited for my boss to come. And I was working with him out in the garden today and was painting fences and cleaning signs. And that was so much fun. It was really nice because we were in the sunshine and I did really well. While I was painting the fences, a load of people kept on coming past and saying how nice they looked. So it was really flattering. And my boss said that I should take it as a profession and said I was very good at painting. Got covered in paint though, in green paint in my on my hands, on my trousers. Luckily, I had my waterproofs on, and not just my jeans, or my jeans would have been covered. And then I had a coffee break. I went to the staff room. I say coffee break, I mean tea break. I can't say coffee. I like coffee cake, but not coffee as a drink. And I had a cup of tea and chatted with my colleagues, and then went back out and was sorting out the gates and painting those. Then I had my lunch break and I went to the staff room and had my lunch and talked to my colleagues and went on to Twitter and just social media and posted some Instagram photos. I went for a walk and took some nature snaps and some snaps of some flowers and stuff and called home and just checked on my mum to see how she was doing, and she was sounding a lot better and is feeling a lot better than she was yesterday. And my dad was asleep, he'd gone off to sleep, and I then went off back to work and was outside finishing off the fences and gates. Then I bumped into one of my family friends and had a nice catch up with him, and it was really nice seeing him and just catching up and telling him how I'm doing work placement at the garden centre, hoping to get a job out of it, and he wished me luck. And then we got everything back inside, and just as we got inside from sorting out the gates and fences, it hammered it down with rain. It'd been really nice and sunny and then began to rain. That's typical crazy weather for you. English weather is just nuts. And I then spent the last minute of work placement just stacking up the shelves and tidying up everything. Then it was the end of the day for me, and I said goodbye to my colleagues, got my stuff from the staff room, and got picked up by my dad and got some money of mine and got a DVD from the garden centre. I can't speak today. I've got a bit of a sore throat. And I am on my knees at the moment. I have toes on my legs anyway, so my legs may give way. And yeah, hopefully not. I've been trying to do this vlog for like ages now, but it's like Piccadilly Circus here. The doorbell's been going, the phone's been going. My mum's got an upset stomach, so she's been running back and forth to the bathroom. So I was trying to film it out the end room, but that's the bathroom, nearby the bathroom she's going in. So didn't really want to vlog there because she's running in out. Tried to film in the bathroom because it's the only workplace I can get peace and quiet to do it, because my bedroom is split down the middle and my brother has to go through my room to get his room, and I can't wait till I get that room just to myself so I have him not coming in and out, so I can do it in there and not have to worry about any interruptions, and my vlogs will be a lot better then. And I was going to do it in my old brother's room because it's spare, but there's loads of stuff in there at the moment, so I couldn't really get in there to do that. And I did it in the bathroom. I was doing my vlog, it was going really well. And then my younger sister was back from college and she's getting ready for a gig, and she needed a mirror from the bathroom when she's got like 50 mirrors in her bedroom. So I was like flipping it. She's just so annoying, and she's getting a bit excited, so she's been really giddy and just in a bit of a silly mood. And my younger brother's girlfriend got back from being at college and she got some tablets for my mum from the chemist to help stop diarrhea, and she got back and she's having a shower because her and my forever are going out to a party as well. So everyone's going out apart from me. I'm just going to stay in and sleep because I'm so tired. Can't wait to have a nice line tomorrow. But I can't because tomorrow I'm supposed to be going out with my mate. But then he's going to Facebook message me for his thing. He hasn't, so I'm not sure what's going on about that. And yeah, I've just been on Twitter, tweeting about my day, and I went on Facebook and Instagram and sorted my Dolls and Dollhouse out and worked on my book series and description stories for Dolls and Dollhouse game. And did some arts and craft and worked on some new music and played on my keyboard. And I watched some stuff off Record and BBC iPlayer and Catch Up and played on Stardoll and Friv. And I filmed and edited my Dog Easter show and moved some of the Dolls and Dolls stuff around and sorted out the sets and props and put some of the newer dolls on display and some of the older dolls back in the box. And I'm hopefully going to be getting a massive like bin that's about this big like, to put all my dolls in because I've got a little box. And whenever the door hits the box, the dolls will fly everywhere. So hopefully I should be getting one of those instead. And I'm hopefully going to Whatnots in the East Half Time, this net shop, to get some more dolls and stuff. And hopefully I can find one there. And I'm hopefully going to be going to do a Disney and Marvel shop haul in the Easter time. Okay, so I'm going to be saving up. And there's a load of things that I really want to get, like a chip mug. And this time tomorrow, I'd gone to see the premiere of the live action Beauty and the Beast, and I still watch it to this day. I love it. I just watch it all the time. It's great. I love the soundtrack. Emma Watson is just amazing as well. It's such a good film, and it's just amazing. And I love the scenery, and it's just such a great film. And I watched some Marvel and DC stuff and Supernatural and Doctor Who and Torchwood and some other supernatural and sci-fi stuff and horror and thriller stuff and watched Pride and Prejudice, Sense of Sensibility and Downton Abbey and some other period drama stuff. And I watched Hobby, Casualty, Doctors and some other period drama stuff and medical drama stuff and horror stuff. And watched some stuff off Record, BBC iPlayer, Catch Up, On Demand and Now TV. And watched some DVDs and listened to some CDs and vinyl. This is to Callum Scott. Need to get his new album. It's his debut album and it's gold dust. He's so adorable. I knew he'd do well. First time I heard of him, but it's got talent. He's so good. And I'm hopefully going to be seeing him live when he comes to where I live soon. Fingers crossed, me and my young sister are hoping to go there. And I listened to a bit of Enya and of Kylie Minogue, and I can't wait to get Kylie Minogue's new album. She's been doing gigs, like a pre-tour show, showing what she's going to be doing on her Golden Tour. And loads of people have been saying how good it is. Can't wait to see it televised on ITV when she actually starts her tour. It probably costs like an arm and leg, so sadly I probably won't be able to go. And I watched some episodes of The Kylie Diaries and some episodes of The Fosters and watched a new Riverdale and Supernatural episode. And I watched Gossip Girl and Golden Girls and Friends and Big Bang Theory and How I Met Your Mother. I watched some Barbie and Bratz films and looked at Barbie, Bratz, My Scene, Monster High, Ever After, Cindy and other doll line stuff and watched some doll tutorial videos and doll tutorial videos and looked at Dolls and Doll stuff off eBay, Amazon, Smiths. And I watched some Barbie games and stop motion stuff that people have created on YouTube and watched Cake Boss, MasterChef and some other cooking show stuff and watched Escape to Country, JSOS, 6 Minute Makeover and some other housemaking shows. And watched this Monster High doll making competition where the best one got to become a actual Monster High doll part of the line. And I really want to get that one that won because it was so cool. And I watched this treehouse making competition and it was so awesome. And watched Grand Designs. And I watched some episodes of Merlin. And I watched some Scooby-Doo DVDs and Barbie DVDs. And I tidied up my office from where I've been working on my book series and some scripts and stories for my Dolls and Dollhouse game. Tidied that up and I then tidied my Dolls and Dollhouse up from where I've been filming and editing my Dolls and Dollhouse show and working on some new scripts and storylines. I worked on the new chapter to my book and it's going really well, getting very dramatic, very exciting. And I listened to a bit of Duran Duran, a little bit of the 80s, a bit of Imagine Dragon and listened to Years and Years' new song and it's so good. And I watched Stardust and watched Ever After and some other DVDs. And I watched some stuff off BBC iPlayer and watched some old stuff like Skins, Water Road, Green Trail, and watched Degrassi and some episodes of US Shameless, and I got my pre-treads all ready for me to sort out, and there's some Dolph Lundgren stuff, and I'm going to be dressing up tomorrow in a new outfit that I got from Toys R Us and Smith the other day, and they're so awesome. I love their outfits, and I'm doing a bit of mixing and matching of that and sorting them out. For my tea, I'm going to be having a tuna pasta salad that I was going to be having the other day, but instead I had a chicken tikka masala. And I'm going off to watch Home and Away Neighbours in a minute. And I watched some stuff off Accord and watched a Tom and Jerry movie and Gem and the Holograms, the cartoon, not the live action film, because I didn't really like that. I watched the Lizzie McGuire movie and the Drake and Josh Gil Hollywood film, and watched some stuff off Disney and Nickelodeon and Boomerang and CBC. Watched some classic Disney and Nickelodeon films and shows. And I did some painting and some colouring pages that are very therapeutic. And I tidied up the house a bit, like Cinderella I am. And I had some hot chocolate with a load of whipped cream. And I watched some episodes of BBC Class. Such a good series. It was a spin-off from Doctor Who. And it was so good. It only good one series. But I loved it so much. And I watched some other sci-fi stuff and watched some episodes of Buffy. And I'm now off to go watch today's Neighbours and Home and Away and do a bit of doodling and then start sorting my pre-treads out. I hope you've all had a lovely Friday. We'll have a lovely weekend, and I shall see you soon with your vlog coming soon. Bye.